Are we ready to start? Cool. Okay. I thought I'd start strong with a song that probably a lot of people know. This is Faithfully by Journey. Highway run unto the midnight sun. Wheels go round and round, you're on my mind. Restless hearts sleep alone tonight. Sending all my love along the wire. They say that the road ain't no place to start a family, but right down the line, it's been you and me. And love in a music man ain't always what it's supposed to be. Oh, girl, you stand by me. I'm forever yours, faithfully. Circus life under the big top world. We all need the clowns to make us smile. Through space and time, always another show. Wondering where I am, lost without you. And being apart and easy on this love affair. Two strangers learn to fall in love again. And I get the joy of rediscovering you. Oh, girl, you stand by me. I'm forever faithfully. I don't have a live audience for this one, short notice, so Martin is providing the clapping. Okay, so that was not maybe as strong as I had hoped, but I will almost begin strongly by doing Forever by Carrie Job. This is a song that I did yesterday for Easter, and this is really what made me want to do the concert today. I just felt like I had to share it with more people, so... It is a lovely song chosen by our Pastor Jerry Bowe, and I will play it and sing it. Thank you.
The moon and stars, they wept. The morning sun was dead. The Savior of the world was fallen. His body on the cross, His love poured out for us. The weight of every curse upon Him. One final breath He gave as heaven looked away. The Son of God was laid in darkness, a battle in the grave, a war on death was waged, the power of hell forever broken. The ground began to shake, the stone was rolled away, His perfect love could not be overcome. Now death, where is your sting? Our resurrected King has rendered you defeated. Forever He is glorified. Forever He is lifted high. Forever He is risen. He is the alive. The ground began to shake, the stone was rolled away, His perfect love would not be overcome.
I like that one. Okay, so I have a request from my sister. It's not the easiest thing to play and sing, but I love the song. I absolutely love the song. And it's one of my favorites, and she requested it, so I shall do it. It is, let me find it, Fake Plastic Trees by Radiohead.
Her green plastic watering can, for a fake Chinese rubber plant. In the fake plastic earth, that she bought from a rubber man. In a town full of rubber plants, to get rid of itself, it wears her out. It wears her out. It wears her out. It wears her out. lives with a broken man, a cracked polystyrene man who just crumbles and burns. He used to do surgery for girls in the 80s, but gravity always wins, and it wears him out. It wears him out, and it wears him out. It wears. She looks like the real thing. She tastes like the real thing. My fake plastic love. But I can't help the feeling. I could blow through the ceiling. If I just turn and run, and it wears me out, it wears me out, it wears me out, it wears me out, and if I could be. If I could be who you wanted all the time, all the time.
There you go. Radiohead is pretty weird, so don't blame me, blame Radiohead. Blame Thomas York. I think I'll do another classic now, and then I'll do a worship song. So I will do Sound of Silence. Another one of my favorites. Just a moment while I pause to put these in clips. I didn't think I needed to, but they're going to fall on me. Like that.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone. Neath the halo of a street lamp, turned my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light, split the night. Touch the sound of silence. The naked light I saw, 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share. No one dare disturb the sound of silence. Fool said I, you do not know. Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my hands that I might reach you. But my words like silent raindrops fell and echoed in the wells of silence. And the people bowed and prayed to the neon god they made. And the sign flashed out its warning in the words that it was forming. And the sign said the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls and tenement halls, and whispered in the sounds of silence.
Thank you. Thank you very much. I love that song. If you haven't yet had a chance, please listen to Disturbed's version of this. David Draiman has a beautiful voice. You wouldn't, he kind of screams on his Disturbed songs, but, and this is just clear and beautiful and really powerful. Speaking of beautiful and powerful, this is It Is Well. It's a song by Bethel. It's a music group that is music for a church, I believe. This is just so beautiful that I, you know, during my darkest times, I thought, you know, this is what I want played at my funeral. So, but this is not my funeral, thank God, in many ways. Okay. Okay. Grand earth is quaked before, moved by the sound of his voice, and seas that are shaken and stirred can be calmed and broken for my regard. Through it all, my eyes are on you. Through it all, it is well. Through it all, my eyes are on you. It is well. Far be it for me to not believe, even when my eyes can't see. And this mountain that's in front of me will be thrown into the midst of the sea. Through it all, my eyes are on you. Through it all, well, through it all, my eyes are
it is well with me. So let go of my soul and trust in him. The waves and winds still know his name. So let go of my soul and trust in him. The waves and winds still know his name. It is well. It is well with my soul. It is well. It is well with my soul.
Yay, thanks. And again, first time I sang and played that, so thank you for being my guinea pig audience. I really appreciate it. So I'm going to do one more worship song and one very not worship song. So I think I'll start with a very not worship song, Knights in White Satin, Never Reaching the End. I have great memories of playing this in the Tusker Always Philharmonic with Eric Benjamin as the conductor. We had a 60s and 70s concert. So that was just so much fun. Everyone dressed up and we had a great time. Knights in white satin, never reaching the end. Letters I've written, never meaning to send. Beauty I'd always missed, with these eyes before. Just what the truth is, I can't say anymore. 'Cause I love you. Yes, I love you. Oh, 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 I love you. Gazing at people, some hand in hand. Just what I'm going through, they can't understand. Some try to tell me thoughts they cannot defend. Just what you want to be, you will be in the end. And I love you. Yes, I love you. In white satin, never reaching the end. Letters I've written, never meaning to send. Beauty I'd always missed, with these eyes before. Just what the truth is, can't say anymore. And I love you. Yes, I love you. Oh, how I love you. And I love you. Yes, I love you. That was a fun one. This next one is one that I've sung along to many, 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 many times. It's probably one of my favorite contemporary Christian songs. It's one of my, maybe one of my favorite ever songs, but it's beautiful. It's "You Make Me Brave." Yeah, it's really that short. It's a two-pager. Okay. So this is also by Bethel on the same recording. And it has some of my favorite words in it. It is... where is it? Oh, "Champion of Heaven, you made a way for all to enter in." And it's just... those words are really powerful. It's just that the song is for everyone. It's not for a select few. It's not just for people who go to church every Sunday. It's not just for people who own a certain Bible or pray a certain way. He made a way for all to enter in. I stand before you now, the greatness of your renown. I have heard of the majesty and wonder of you, King of Heaven. In humility I bow, as your love and wave after wave crashes over me, crashes over me. For you are for us, you are not against us. Champion of Heaven, you made a way for all to enter in. I have heard you calling my name. I have heard song of love that you sing. So I will let you draw me out to be out beyond the shore into your grace, into your grace. As your love in wave after wave crashes over me, crashes over me. For you are for us, you are not against us. Champion of Heaven, you made a way for all to enter in. You make me brave, you make me brave. You called me out beyond the shore into the waves. You make me brave, you make me brave. No fear can hinder now the love that made a way. You made me brave, you make me brave. You call me out beyond the shore into the waves. You make me brave, you make me brave. No fear can hinder now the love that's made a way. Thanks. I did not feel that was my strongest, so I'm actually going to leave you with a song in which I don't sing. It is, I don't want to say not a happy song. It's a very complicated movie. It is from The Godfather. It is the love theme from The Godfather. Once I find it. Those are the songs I did. Thank you for your patience. That is the Rainbow Connection, which I will do on my last, on my next concert. Didn't get to that today. The Godfather Waltz. So that's it for my impromptu concert. I see you got a couple comments. Thank you, guys. I'm so glad you guys were watching. Thank you to Martin for being my audio tech. clap for Martin. Okay. Thank you, everybody. I'm so glad you could make it. If you're just tuning in, thank you for that. You can rewind. Okay. Goodbye, everyone.